Guys might be noticing something a little different about your friend Joseph Gatto.
Yeah, he's got that slick new do.
It's a new do, y'all.
For years, I have just quietly to myself wondered where you were gonna go with your next haircut.
What's next?
And you've done it. You've pushed it to the side, and it's becoming. You look like a mature dad.
I am a mature dad.
You're a dad.
Yeah. Hello, Redeemer.
Hi.
How are you? Good. How are you?
Joe, get tangled in that seatbelt, buddy.
So I'm just lock her up. No, sorry.
Okay, I'm good then. 1 second.
Got it.
Are you okay?
Got it.
You got it. Okay. But you were thinking.
Joe, we put a harmonica in the car. Just start playing the harmonica while she's on the phone.
So you rather do the 151? Yeah, that's what I was saying. It's more like kind of like a mellow upstairs. I can talk to him. Downstairs, it's like you need like a
lot. Start getting more obnoxious with it.
Like, you know? Versus upstairs, you can have like 50 people.
How is she not acknowledging him? Yo, drop some bad news on her.
My cousin has an ovarian cyst.
I'm sorry.
Joe, start doing them really soft.
Yeah, that's how you breathe. It looks so sad. Am I crazy or are we moving right now?
Am I crazy or we're moving right now?
What? Oh, wait, so this isn't your car?
I'm a driver, yeah.
Oh, but the license says it's someone else.
Oh, that no, that's me.
This is you?
Yeah, Al Ballard. I took that picture in the summer.